Hey, I'm Rollo, leader of the 2009 club boycott. Now, I started this boycott because of the blatant discrimination against black men. Every damn time I see a club flyer, ladies, free all night, niggas free before 7:30. Honestly, I just got tired of being taken advantage of. How come on every black club flyer, it's a picture of a bad bitch that ain't nowhere near the club on club night? It's like promoters, it's just going on Google, typing in bad bitch, and putting a picture on the flyer. If you don't have a strict bikini dress code, then stop putting shorties with bikinis on the flyer. And when you leave the club, the women that were there don't look as good outside the club as they did inside the club. I don't like the trickery. Hey, you thinking you dancing with Faith Evans? Y'all get outside, it's Florida Evans. Oh, James. Girl, where is your neck? Oh, so you don't want the number? Until we find your neck, I don't want shit.